What is up, my friends, and welcome back to the lounge. Glad to be here with you. I am recording this video from my office slash camper. I've actually decided to use my camper as my temporary office just because I got stuff going on in the house that we're doing and doing some changing up and all this stuff, and I don't have time to, you know, not have an office. With me, you know, now going to the Indiana University, with college, I don't got time to not have a place where I can sit down and do my work, and all that stuff, which my camper really needs cleaned and needs, I mean, it's not horrible. I mean, it's just, you know, I mean, if you look, it's not, well, I'm turning off the light. Anyway, it's not horrible. I mean, it needs wiped down, you know, table needs cleaned over there, floor needs swept, I mean, nothing major, windows dusted off, just stuff like that, but, it works good for a temporary office, not bad at all. I can do my videos in here, I can do my, you know, my podcast, I can do my homework, all that stuff, and not have all the other distractions that you'd normally have. You know, when you're in a house full, you know, full of people, which I'm not saying that, you know, that they're a problem or anything, but it's always a problem whenever you're trying to do stuff and you've got, you know, others in the background yelling and, you know, kids arguing. Well, not really kids. I mean, my kids are older now, but my daughter still got a bit of a temper, so she has her moments and her mom has her moments, and them two kind of go at it, you know, so... anyways, here I am. I want to welcome you back to the lounge. First of all, announcements. Number one, we're going to keep the same name. I'm not going to change it. I feel like the lounge is, you know, I think it's still a good name. I think it represents a good name for basically saying, you know, a place where you can kick back. You can take it easy. You can be yourself, and you don't got to worry about being judged from myself or anyone else that might do a video here on the lounge. Judging is something that I don't do. I don't do it. Let's see. As far as that, we've got the videos that I've done. You should see two videos that we've done. What goal setting can do for me, and then I think it's titled Getting Back Up When We Fall, or Getting Back Up When You Fall, one or the other. Same idea, same, you get the idea. And so now I wanted to reflect on something a little bit different tonight, and that's you in general. The way that we think about ourselves reflects everything else that we do. The way that you think about you, the way that you feel, the way you feel about yourself reflects everything else that you do. Now, I want you to think about that for a minute, because it is kind of a one of those things where you're like, what? And I get it, because it's like, how does that reflect everything? But it does. It really does. It reflects everything that you do. So I want you to ask yourself a question. Right now, when you think about yourself, when you think about you, focus on yourself, nobody else. Not your friends, not your boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife, mom, sister, dad, cousin, your pets. Block all that out and think about you. What do you think about yourself? How do you feel about yourself? Because once you identify that, Then you take the next step to move forward to improve from that point. For example, if I was to tell you, you know, I think that, you know, if I said, hey guys, you know, I was sitting here thinking about it and I just don't think I'm a very successful person. I don't think I'm very smart. I'm feeling like I always fail, and etc. All these negative things, okay? Where do you think that's going to get me tomorrow? Where is that going to put me tomorrow for my life? It's definitely not going to improve, is it? And neither is yours. If you only have negative things to say about yourself, every day you wake up, it's going to be the same story, the same motivation, the same amount of energy, the same feelings, the same movement to do better. So, you got to change that. You got to identify the problem about yourself. You got to fix it, and then you move forward. That honestly is a honest but simple thing to do. And I know some might say it's not simple. You don't know me, John. You don't know what I'm going through. You're right. I don't. But what I do know is up here, in your head, that is what controls everything. Everything. Even when we tell people, you know, I love you with all my heart. Well, you do. But it starts up here. So that's where you got to start. And you got to change the way that you feel and think about yourself. You know, if everybody that I talk to would just go through a few of these simple things that they could do, they would be amazed by how much it can change your life that quick. For example, the goal setting. If each person that watched my goal setting videos, or for when my book is published and they read my goal setting books, if they was to read that, they would be telling themselves while they're kicking themselves in the butt, man, I should have listened to you before. I should have read that book before. I should have watched that video before. I should have followed those steps. Because these are simple, simple things that you can do to change your life. Simple things. This whole thing about motivation, it's up to you whether you're going to allow motivation to enter into your life. And the way you do that is by being positive about yourself. So my tip for you today, each day I'm going to have a tip for you. Something new every day. My tip for you today is to focus on the positive things about you. Remind yourself that you're smart. Remind yourself that you can succeed. Remind yourself that you will succeed. Whatever you want to come up with. But I want you to make it about you, and I want it to be positive. I know sometimes that's hard to do, but if you did this every day, as soon as you wake up, give yourself some positive thoughts. Before you know it, you're going to wake up and you're going to start feeling better right off the bat, because you're going to be giving yourself positive thoughts automatically when you wake up. So, are you ready to move on to the next level in your life, that next step? Are you ready to allow motivation to be introduced into your life? I can't make you. I can only ask you. But I can support you all the way. And this is for anyone out there. Maybe you're struggling with drug addiction. Maybe you're struggling with depression. Whatever it is you're struggling with, you can use these simple things that I talk about to improve your life. Life is too short, my friends. And today is time for you to take charge and turn your life around. I wish you the best of luck. If there's anything that I can do to help, by all means, reach out to me. You can follow me on Twitter. It's down below in the description, I believe. If not, Twitter name is a little different, because it's BVI Pilots. So B as in boy, Victor, India, BVI Pilots. You can follow that. That's the Twitter I use for my simming that I do. But I would love to help you. I would love to be your mentor. I would love to help you take that next step to success. Until next time, my friends, take care. Be safe. Be sure to tap on that subscribe button. Join us here at the lounge. We would love to have you. I would really love to see the channel grow. It's been a really, really hard thing to do. I had to take a break for a while. People stepped out. Things happen. Life happens. So now it's time for me to focus on getting it built back up. But you can help me do that by sharing with your friends. So tap on that subscribe button. Join us here at the lounge. Be sure to tap on the notification button. Set your notifications to always, so you're notified each and every time that we publish a new video here at the lounge. You'll find them buttons down below me. Go ahead and tap on those, and we'll talk to you real soon, my friend. We've got a horn beeping. I gotta go.